third class science, revision children. Okay, already in previous class we learned 15 question and answers. Yes, yes. Today remaining 5 question and answers today we learn. 15 after 16. Yes, now read 16th question and answer. Okay, what does a seed need to grow into a plant? What does a seed need to grow into a plant? What is the answer? A seed needs enough air, water and warmth to grow. A seed needs enough air, water and warmth to grow. It is a 16th question answer. Okay, and learn with spellings children. A seed needs enough air, water and warmth to grow. Okay, learn spellings perfectly. Next, 17th question. What are the uses of this stem? What are the uses of this stem? The stem holds the plant up and upright. The stem holds the plant upright and straight. Okay, and support its branches. Stem supports its branches and it carries water to the leaves. Stem em chestundi water ni carry chestundi deniki leaves ki. Okay na, it carries water to the leaves. It also carries the food made by the leaves. Food ni plant ki food ever made chestaru, ever tayar chestaru, leaves kada. Kabatti food tayar cheyadaniki avasaramaina enti, air, sunlight, water. Yes, మరి వాటర్ ఎవరు సప్లై చేస్తారు? స్టెమ్ సప్లై చేస్తుంది. హూ సప్లై ద వాటర్? స్టెమ్. ఎస్, స్టెమ్ క్యారీస్ ద ఫుడ్ మేడ్ బై ద లీవ్స్ టు డిఫరెంట్ పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ది ప్లాంట్. అంటే టోటల్ ప్లాంట్ పార్ట్స్ రూట్, స్టెమ్, బ్రాంచెస్, లీఫ్, ఓకేనా, ఫ్రూట్స్, లవ్స్ అన్నిటికీ వాటర్ ఎవరు సప్లై చేస్తారు? స్టెమ్ సప్లై చేస్తుంది. ఓకేనా, దీస్ ఆర్ ది యూజెస్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టెమ్. దీస్ ఆర్ ది మెయిన్. ద స్టెమ్ హోల్డ్స్ ద ప్లాంట్ అప్రైట్ అండ్ సపోర్ట్ it branches. It carries water to the leaves. It also carries the food made by the leaves to different parts of the plant. Okay, next 18th question. How do the feet of perching birds help them? Perching birds have 3 toes in front and 1 at the back. Perching birds have 3 toes in front side, like this, front side, 3 toes like front side. One at the back side, like this. 3 toes are front side, 1 at the back side. Okay, this type of feet help the birds to hold on to a branch. It want to type unna feet em chestundi, hold branch ni gattiga pattukodaniki, komalni chetlani hold cheyadaniki upayogapadutundi. Okay na, perching birds have 3 toes in front and 1 at the back. These type of feet help the birds to hold onto a branch. Okay, 19th question. What are the uses of the curved beak of a parakeet? What are the uses of the curved beak of a parakeet? The curved beak of a parakeet helps it to crack the nuts and hard fruits. This type of curved beak crack the nuts. How to help this type of curved beak? How to help the parakeet? This type of beak helps to crack nuts and hard fruits. It also helps the parakeet to climb trees. Chetlu ekkadaniki upayogapadutundi. Okay na, the curved beak of a parakeet helps it to crack nuts and hard fruits. It also helps the parakeet to climb trees. Okay, 20th question. 2020. Why do birds make nest? Birds make nest to lay eggs. After some time the eggs hatch and baby birds come out. When the baby birds are big and off, they fly away from the nest. Okay na, these 25 question and answers, 16 17, 18, 19, 20. These 5 question and answers today learn with spellings. Okay, already we learn 15 question and answers. Yes, what is the first question? All animals depend on plants for their food. How? Yes, all animals depend on plants for their food because all food chains are begun from plants. How does an earthworm have its food? An earthworm swallows soil, which has parts of dead plants and dead animals. This is how an earthworm has its food. Why do cows and goats need to be fed on grass and oilseed cakes? Animals like cows and goats need to be fed on grass and oilseeds because they are milk producing food. Okay, name one safety rule you must remember while walking on the road. While walking on the road, walk on the footpath or on the safe side of the road. Where do mosquitoes breed? Mosquitoes breed in uncovered drains or in dirty water that collects near houses. Okay, why do we need a house? We need a house because it keeps us safe from the heat of the sun, the cold, the rain and the storm. What are the different kinds of soil? No, different kinds of, these are the three types of soils: sandy soil, clay soil and loam soil. Okay, now why do farmers add manure to the soil? Farmers add manure to the soil because it is rich in humus and it makes the soil fertile. Okay, ninth question. How do rocks change to soil? By the action of sun, rain and wind, the rocks break up into small pieces. Okay, now next, this continues for millions of years. Next, 10th question. Why do you need to breathe? Name two organs that animals used to breathe. We need to breathe because cannot live without air. And the two organs that animals used to breathe are lungs and gills. Okay, the main organs, what two organs? Lungs and gills. Okay, don't forget it. You keep in mind lungs and gills. Okay, next. 11th question. Why do living things need food? Living things need food to live and food helps them to grow. What are man-made things? Give three examples. It is very, very easy question, yes? Yes, man-made things are made by humans. For example, car, buildings and roads are man-made things. Why do animals move from place to place? Animals move from place to place in search of food. It is also a very small question, a very easy question. Next, from where animals get their food? It is also very, very easy question, yes? Animals get their food from plants and other animals. Okay, now, how is the balance maintained in nature? To maintain the balance in nature, we should protect animals like the tiger. We should also grow more trees. Okay. Today we learn 5 question and answers, 16 to 20. Today practice these 5 question and answers, children. And 1 to 20 and revision it once again. Total question and answers, read 1 to 20 question and answers. Okay. 16th question. What does a seed need to grow into a plant? A seed needs enough air, water, warmth. These three is main. Keep in mind these 3 points. Air, water, warmth to grow. Okay. Next, 17th question. What are the uses of the stem? The stem holds the plant upright and supports its branches. It carries water to the leaves. It also carries the food made by the leaves to different parts of the plant. Okay. 18th question. How do the feet of perching birds help them? Perching birds have 3 toes in front and 1 at the back. These type of feet help the birds to hold on to a branch. 19th question. What are the uses of the curved beak of a parakeet? What is the meaning of parakeet? Ramachiluka. Okay. The curved beak of a parakeet helps it to crack nuts and hard fruits. It also helps the parakeet to climb trees. Why do birds make nest? Birds make nest to lay eggs. After some time, the eggs hatch and baby birds come out. When the baby birds are big enough, they fly away from the nest. These 20 questions and answers today practice with spellings. Okay, children? Thank you.